I've taken down so many clones over the years. Once you figure out one, the rest are easy.